Oh, that's all great stuff. We might, we'll get that on camera. What you just said to me?
Can
you
do that?
No.
No? I don't know. Can you hop that?
No, you can't.
Hopping out of this male, I think.
I can do it. I can do it from this side. I'll just have your shoulder.
Okay. I think we can make a plan like that. Yep.
Yep.
Wow. Okay. And Trent, obviously the relationship with the baby elephant here. The fact that that's the big rhino that killed the baby elephant.
Yeah.
And then had its horn cut. Basically, what you were just saying to me there. That's
so you're gonna play this like after we talk about the elephant.
Yeah.
Baby.
Yeah. Later. Or it could be before.
No, if you climb off, just go very slow.
Towards us, stop, and then we're supposed to give way.
Right.
Okay. Walking towards us, stop, and then if he keeps on coming clockwise, then he'll move off.
Okay. Has he ever had a go at the vehicles?
Alright, we'll get the question.
Has he ever had a go at the vehicles?
Plenty times. Plenty times. We've had so many chops.
Responsible for killing a baby elephant. Okay.
So why did you help him?
I'll just get shots on. Sorry. This is obviously
to the
Oh, obviously we can see them.
Yeah. Not now though, we've lost it, so that's cool. We've got some great behavioural stuff there.
Yeah.
Jump out again, Simon.
I could jump out on this side. Is that alright?
No, that's fine.
It.
And we could be anywhere.
I'll get a watch on you.
Charge.
Really
good. More interested in this female now. The problem we had there was we were between
the
two. Yeah,
behind. I got it.
Nothing there but lions, mate.
And you just prompt it, Trent.
That's it.